If you've been on the internet for quite some time, then you probably know that PewDiePie and T-Series are the top two channels on YouTube. You may also know that both of them have been competing against each other to be the first one to hit 100 million subscribers. Well, for some of you guys who don't know, T-Series won. But aside from the two of them, there is a certain YouTube channel that has been on the YouTube platform for quite some time. And that certain YouTube channel is Cocomelon. For all of you guys who don't know what Cocomelon is, it is basically a YouTube channel that is meant for entertaining and educating children. It was formerly known as ABC Kids TV. Right now, it has over 79 million subscribers. It's almost 100 million subscribers. I know that it may be a bit far, but think about it. Will this channel actually beat PewDiePie? I don't know, maybe. Many children are nowadays watching on YouTube more than on the TV. Well, at least that's what I think, learning from what my younger siblings do. Cocomelon's videos are very, very high quality. The animation is good, the songs are good, the singing is good. It's very educational, and many parents around the world are probably really recommending Cocomelon for their younger children. And I personally actually recommend Cocomelon for my younger siblings. So Cocomelon might actually one day beat PewDiePie and T-Series on the YouTube platform. But again, that is only what I think. This theory of mine may not come true, but if it does, then no surprise there. Anyway, guys, that's all for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you enjoyed it, please give it a big thumbs up. And please consider subscribing to my channel if you want more of my videos. Anyway, guys, that's all for now. Bye!